the flitwick there somewhere. Hmm.
Hmm.
Oh.
Hmm.
Hmm.
Your turn. Now no with doctor. I must admit it's actually one of my favorite spells that I've used, so with the adults. Is it Adventure Time or Dumbledore again? Hey, Slughorn, what do you know? He's tampered with his own memory. We need that one to continue. I just want to jump off the edge. I just really want to know what happened. Sorry. I really just got tempted. Curiosity really got the better of me there. I'm really sorry. Memory? No.
Oh, so we always
Hey.
Hmm.
never do a love potion. Excuse me. I'm sorry, I know it's me again. He's being poisoned. To help him. I'm feeling there's these nearby. And the only reason I had a feeling is because I heard them. I'm not gonna lie, I generally heard it. Drink this, boy. It will freshen your breath. I was doing nothing. What does that do? Pumpkin over that. That's that. This girl's gonna be the death of me, Harry. My attempt failed to kill Dumbledore. I have to get this working. What's he doing from the roof around here this time of night? We must follow him. Oh, I hate this. I'm never fast enough. Oh, I am not a duel. What? Oh shit. Okay. It says press A, I was pressing B. I apparently can't read. Yeah, let's fight using water. That makes sense. What? It doesn't really give you a chance. You see, because you're trying to. Maybe I have to move. And then. Change. X. And then move. Pink. A. And then move to red and X. Don't particularly want to follow him in there. Just saying. I have an issue now though, because it's me and Ron. Let's be honest, I can't get up there, I don't have a pet. Ron does have a pet. I was about to say, it's the most annoying kind of pet ever. Which apparently doesn't matter, because we managed to do it. So I'd rather go in there. Come in. Do that first. That is toil warfare, man. Toil warfare is so not fair. I have to draw him again. Oh, that didn't work. Isn't this where in the book you actually know Rook the Temple? Just saying. Ow, alright, alright. One life left each, and it's impossible. Yeah, I knew it because I did it on time. Ah. Nope, that's my move. Hello, yeah, boo. Move. Hover over to the orange. Move. Hover to the red. X. Boom. Move. Over to the yellow. He should know I'm a focus though. Just saying. Trust me. Turn the boat and follow me. We were going to hide it in a room of requirements. Close your eyes. Not even you is going to know where it is. Well, that was simpler than I was actually expecting. I was kind of expecting to go. Yeah, now. So, you don't have pet. You do. Even Harrington are meant to know where I hide it. So I will drink the potion. Funny Ginny is a year younger than Harry in the film. She knows all the same spells. Dude. It's funny, because I kind of get, yeah, okay, dark magic. You need dark magic. However, oh Jesus. See what I mean though? How does she already know that spell? Huh? I feel like she shouldn't really know it yet. So, Harry and Ginny just had their very first kiss, apparently. So, oh, we almost got onto True Wizard again. So, let's see what the next chapter has for us. Huh? I still need that memory. I'm feeling lucky. I actually really feel like it's more important to control Harry right now. Because I know where we're going. We are going to Hagrid's. I think. No, we must be. Must be. Yeah, it must be time for Hagrid's. Oh, it must be. Why is Professor Sprout first then? Must be learning about why, following Slughorn. Because he's stealing. But if the news that I was Professor. Can I ask why you're stealing from Professor Sprout? We need this one. No, you apparently don't like that. Okay. What's in here? The blue one. And then you explode on me. Nice. That one. See, how is this good at every single class, really? Thank you. I was just thinking, I've not been given these for a reason. What for a reason? Thinking I must have missed one somewhere. Unless it's just granted new ones. See, that's 4 out of 5. I don't want to do that yet. I'm missing one of them, and I want to find it. I have a feeling I missed it this way. I'm glad I went back. Almost missed that. I must have missed it in here somewhere. There it is. Slughorn doesn't have a key, does he? No. I think the game might have just crashed. Either that or it just sorted itself out. Thank you. Aragog. Not Aragog. I would love to know what Harry just said to him to make him kiss it. Am I taking this exactly? Why am I taking this? That's actually a fair question. One should not lie. But we also need them as well. What the hell are we doing? Is this a spider there as well? Tells me right. We'll leave that up somehow. But you can't exactly dig that up. What exactly am I spraying with water? Do I need to spray all the water fast before we can continue? I don't actually know. Yes, because I am not a Weasley. Let me go down here. Well, you see a lot of what we need. One of them meant to scare them. So he comes up and pushes that out of my way. And now we can. We're going to be able to that. That can be put in there. Got the ice cream somewhere, but I can't remember where that one's on. That's gonna go in there. Now, the question is, where did we leave the ice cream? Where did we leave the ice cream? No one here. I think I have to come back down here. Oh yeah. Huh. Alright, so we've just made a table. Where we're just draining fat, apparently. Getting back and worse for using it, Hagrid. Poor Hagrid. You're still after that. Think of her, Slughorn. Think of your favorite student. Just promise me you won't think anything less of me when you watch it, Harry. Actually think we will leave it there for tonight. So we are about roughly halfway through Order of Phoenix. So the next part will be on Wednesday from 7 o'clock. So come and join me there as the story continues. I hope you had fun. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you have any comments, please do say so in the chat, and I will obviously read them. Otherwise, I do have a YouTube channel, which is Sarah's Gaming Channel on YouTube. Come along, and you can see all some of my old videos on there, and some of the things I get up to in between playing Harry Potter. But other than that, I will see you on Wednesday at 7 o'clock for Year 6. See you then.